Yeah, there's a few letting poles around here too, which it would have been a pretty fun night skiing operation if it was open. But yeah, they have the bar still closes and everything. There's a work carrier over here. This has basically been left to rot since 2003.
So,
yeah. Here's the counterweight tension system over here. Huh. See the lift shack. Are there any controls in there, or are they all stripped? Yeah, most of the things are gone.
It's battery still.
Yeah. Huh. Light switch.